Something like 1 in 3 mouthfuls of food that we eat are dependent on the unmanaged pollination services of bees alone. So that gives you some indication of the importance of these in providing the food that we eat. And that's not just the food that we eat as humans, that also goes into feedstock and into meat production as well. So they have far-reaching effects of pollination services. So they're really central to agriculture and something we need to think about in a sustainable agriculture framework going forward. They're a central plank of that. One of the major research initiatives we're working on in my lab at the moment is actually to monitor wild pollinators across the province of Ontario. So I'm often asked the question, how are the native bees and native pollinators doing in the province? And it's really hard to give a satisfactory answer. So we're trying to monitor the biodiversity of those pollinators and look at how that varies across time and space. And the idea is we'll be able to look at trends in those species and those guilds of pollinators and be able to inform policy as to how we can enhance pollinator conservation efforts across the province.